run through Beeswing by Whistling Donkeys. I think it's by somebody else. Do you know who it's by?
Christy Moore.
Christy Moore. There you go. Okay, excellent. We're going to put capo on the 5th fret. This is kind of an arrangement that they've done. And just to get the strumming pattern, we're going to play G, and it's going to go down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up. That's the count. So you're going to... G. We're playing in 2/4, so two beats in a bar. D, C. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. D, C. Okay, so that's the verse, and then we've got the chorus, which is E minor. Second, we're going to do this. So you can go down, down, up, down, up. So and you can do the same on every chord too. Cheers.